So I'm starting off by mixing my foundation with my BB cream. My foundation is a MAC Studio Fix in NW46 and my BB cream is by Avon. So now I'm filling my brows with a brown pencil. I got this from Ralo Cosmetics. And now I'm just using a spoolie to blend everything. Then I'm cleaning my brows with a concealer. Then for my eyeshadow, I'm using the Naked 2 palette and I'm using the color Tease on my lid. And then I'm going on with Bastard on the outer corners. It's kind of like a brownish eyeshadow color. With black out to kind of like bring that smoky effect. It's a black eyeshadow color, and I'm just putting this on the outer corner. Then now I'm going on with Bouticon in the inner corner. It's a kind of like light, it's a gold light color. Then now lining my eyes, I'm using my Bobbi Brown gel eyeliner. So I'm just gonna wing it out a little bit. So now I'm putting falsies. My falsies are from eBay and I'll put the link on the description box below. Then now I'm using my mascara. My mascara is by Clinique. So now to highlight, I'm using my LA Girl concealer in the color Fawn. And I'm just blending it out with a beauty blender. Then to set my concealer, I'm using a loose powder by, I think it's by Rimmel. Yeah, it's by Rimmel London. And to contour, I'm using a grey eyeshadow from this small palette that I got from Ralo. So to set everything, I'm using a loose powder. It's a translucent powder by Essence. I think it's called Stay Matte. And my blush is also by Essence. It's just a natural pink blush. So I'm using this highlighter. I think I got it from Ralo Cosmetics also. It's just those baked powder highlighter. So I'm just putting it all over. Then for my lipstick, I'm using my Riri Woo. This is my go-to red lipstick.